In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. Today we celebrate the commemoration of Pope Agathon, the 39th Pope of Alexandria, and he came after Pope Benjamin. In his time, the Arab came to Egypt. So the church focused today on Pope Agathon and how he was a type of the priesthood of the Lord Jesus. النهاردة الإنجيل بيتكلم على الكهنوت وبيتكلم على إن الأساس للإيمان بالمسيح وبناء الكنيسة هو عن طريق الإيمان أن المسيح هو ابن الله. For this reason, the church chose for us in the three gospels that we received today, yesterday in the vesper, today early morning, and the liturgy about who am I. The Lord Jesus asked the disciple and he said to them, but who do you say that I am? Simon Peter answered and said, you are Christ, the Son of the living God. Jesus answered and said to him, blessed are you, Simon Barjuna, for flesh and blood has not revealed this to you, but my Father who is in heaven. And here the Lord revealed for us a mystery, that Christianity is not to follow the teaching of the Lord, but Christianity is to follow him. And there is no way to follow him without knowing who is he. And we cannot know him through reading, through knowledge, through the mind, but only through a revelation coming from up on heaven, from the Father and the Holy Spirit to reveal the Son to us. المسيح بيعلن إن عشان الواحد يبقى مسيحي مش إنه يتبع أعمال المسيح. لكن المسيح هو اللي يعيش مع المسيح والمسيح يعيش فيه. محدش هيعرف يعيش مع المسيح غير لما يعرف مين هو المسيح. ومعرفة المسيح ما بتجيش بالقراية ولا بالدراسة، لكن بتيجي بإعلان. إن لحما ودما لم يعلن لك هذا، لكن أبي الذي في السماء هو الذي كشفه. So all of us we are here today because we receive the same revelation that the Lord granted to Simon Barjuna. And here we can see definitely the Holy Trinity. The Lord said to him, Simon Peter said, you are the Christ, Son of God. Here the Logos himself. And the Lord said, blessed are you, Simon Barjuna. Flesh and blood has not revealed this by my Father in heaven. So here is the Father and the Son. So what about the Holy Spirit? Can we find the Holy Spirit in this verse? Yes, we can find it. Simon Bar-Jonah, the word Jonah, the Lord called Simon, Simon Bar-Jonah. Jonah is a Hebrew name, means the dove. So that's he wanted to say, there is no way to receive or to confess, to witness that I'm the Son of God except through the revelation from the Father and to be the Son of the Holy Spirit. Simon Bar-Jonah, قال له الآب يعلن لك، قال له أنت الابن ابن الله، سمعان ابن يوانا، يوانا أو يونا معناه ابن الحمامة، والحمامة هي رمز للروح القدس. So through knowing the Holy Trinity, having this revelation, we will be built on the rock، وحنبقى مبنيين على الصخرة. The point that we wanted to focus today, the Lord Jesus, he revealed himself to us as the high priest، هو رئيس الكهنة. So blessed the one who, when he come to the church, he has a relationship with God as a high priest. يا بخت الإنسان اللي لما يقرب من القداس ويقرب من الكنيسة يتعامل مع السيد المسيح كرئيس كهنة. رئيس كهنة. عشان كده هو في الإنجيل اللي خدناه النهاردة الرسائل. They focus on how to deal with the Lord Jesus as a high priest. إزاي الواحد يتعامل مع المسيح كرئيس كهنة. In verse number 14, in the book of Hebrew, we have many chapters focus on the priesthood of the Lord Jesus. Saint Paul says, seeing then that we have a great high priest, he is not just a priest. He is not just a high priest. He is a great high priest. Because all the high priests of the Old Testament, they were all only high priests, not king and high priest. But the Lord Jesus himself, he the Son of God, he is a king and he is a high priest. So because of that, St. Paul, he said he is not a normal high priest. He is the great high priest. So number one, know that he is a great, great high priest. Number two, he says, who passed through the heaven. All the people of Israel in the Old Testament, they prayed and they asked to have a pure and a holy high priest. He can go through the veil to enter to the Holy of Holies. But the Lord Jesus, he is our high priest. He came not to pass through the veil to go to the heavenly tabernacle, but he went through the heaven, he passed through the heaven to give every one of us access through him to have a place in him in the throne of God. And number three, he says, he is Jesus, the Son of God. So if you believe that he is the Son of God, if you believe that he is a great high priest, if you believe that he passed through heaven to have and to give an access to every one of us in him and through him to enter to the Holy of Holies. So if you know this, لو احنا عرفنا كده, يقول لك, let us hold fast our confession. We pray the liturgy, and by the end of the liturgy, before the communion, there is a prayer called the last confession. لما بنيجي نصلي القداس في آخر حتة في القداس في حاجة اسمها الاعتراف الأخير. الاعتراف الأخير, the last confession, in which all the church confess and say, we believe that this, the body, the flesh of the Lord Jesus who took from Saint Mary and the Holy Spirit. I believe in this. So Saint Paul, if say, he is our high priest, he passed through heaven to have given access to every one of us in heaven. Number three, he is the Son of God. So if you know that, we have to hold fast. He says, let us hold fast. اتمسك بهذا الإقرار. So he is high priest, not high priest, he is the great high priest. He passed through heaven, he the Son of God. In verse number 15, he said three things about the Lord and his priesthood. We do not have a high priest who cannot sympathize with our weakness. He is able to feel our suffering because he was incarnate. So he can feel. بالعربي يستطيع أن يتألم مثلنا because he was like us in everything. He took our divinity completely except the sin. Our high priest have sympathy with our weakness because he knew already our weakness. Why? Because he was in all points tempted as we are, yet without sin. So number one, he has sympathy on us. He was high priest not to judge us, not to condemn us, but to love us, to save us, to help us. The word priest in the Hebrew, his main job is to offer the offerings. The word offering in Hebrew and in Arabic, it is يقرب قربان. قربان means to make it يخليك قريب. So the word, the main goal, the main job of the priest, of a high priest, is to make every one of us who is away to come close to God. So our high priest has sympathy on our weakness. Why? Not only because of his divinity, not only because he is God, but also because he took our humanity. All he was tempted in all points except the sin. شابهنا في كل شيء ما خلى الخطيه, عشان كده هو يرثي لضعفاتنا, حاسس بينا. In verse number 6:20, book of Hebrew chapter 6 and verse number 20. He says something amazing about the divinity of the Lord, about his priesthood. He say, where the forerunner has entered for us, even Jesus, having become high priest forever according to the order of Melchizedek. He is the one who went to the heaven just before us. He is the forerunner before us. All of us, we're going to follow him. المسيح هو السابق, سابق لأجلنا. And he said, he did that having become high priest forever. Forever. Not for a day, not for a month, not for a year, not for a time. Forever. Forever. We have him as our high priest. And he says, he will be a high priest according to the order of Melchizedek. As you know, Melchizedek in the book of Genesis 14, he was the king of Salem and he was the high priest. And that is the nature of the Lord Jesus. He is not only a high priest, he is a king and high priest. Melchizedek كان ملك البر, كان ملك سليم وكان رئيس كهنة, ده رمز للسيد المسيح. فهو كاهن عظيم دخل إلى أجلنا إلى الأقداس, هو بلا خطية. قال عنه كده, هو سابق لأجلنا إلى الأبد على طقس ملكيصادق. To conclude, in verse the same epistle chapter number 4 and verse number 15, he says something amazing about the Lord Jesus. He says, we do not have a high priest who cannot sympathy for our, sorry, in Hebrews 7:26, sorry, 7:26. He says, such a high priest was fitting for us who is holy, harmless, undefiled, separate from sinners, and has become higher than the heavens. He spoke about the divinity of the Lord and his incarnation. He said the Lord Jesus was high priest who is holy, holy because of his divinity and also because of his divinity, his humanity. المسيح قدوس بسبب لاهوته وبسبب ناسوته. ناسوته كان بلا شر وبلا فساد. خلوا بالكم من دي. He says he who is holy, harmless, undefiled, separate from the sinner. هو قدوس بلا شر ولا دنس. من يجرؤ أن يقول أن جسد المسيح كان فيه فساد؟ هو قدوس بلا شر وبلا دنس, انفصل عن الخطاة. Because of that, because of his divinity, because of his humanity, he became our high priest who is holy, separated, undefiled, separated from all sinners. Just to prove this point, that the divinity of the Lord and his humanity especially was without corruption. Let us go to the book of Acts chapter number 2, the first sermon that Saint Peter gave to the people after receiving the Holy Spirit. فأعمال 2 الآية رقم 31. قديس بطرس علم عن إيه في جسد السيد المسيح في طبيعته الإنسانية. He says, he, foreseeing this, spoke about the prophecy that David the prophet said. بيتكلم على النبوة اللي قالها داود النبي. The resurrection of the Christ, that his soul was not left in Hades, nor did his flesh see corruption. القديس بطرس بيوعظ بيتكلم عن النبوة اللي قالها داود عن المسيح, إن جسده لا يرى فساد. سبق فرأى وتكلم عن المسيح أنه لم تترك نفسه في الهاوية ولا رأى جسده فسادا. So if we believe that the Lord Jesus is our high priest, if we believe that he passed through heaven just to prepare the way for us, so we have to have this faith in him. يا بخت الإنسان اللي يكون عنده إيمان. Yes Lord, I am weak. Yes Lord, I am under pressure. Yes Lord, I am a sinner. But thank God for having you as my high priest. You can give me forgiveness. You can give me to come close to the Father. Not to go to also to the paradise, but we're gonna have place in you, in your throne in heaven. المسيح بيقربنا لمستوى ما حدش يقدر يتخيله. مش بيقربنا الفردوس النعيم, ده بيقربنا إلى حضن الآب. إلى حضن الآب. So because of that, the church gave us today the reading of the high priest and the reading of who am I. to have faith in him that he is our high priest, he is the son of God, and we if we have this in him we will be saved. Finally to conclude, عايز اقول لحضراتكم آية في بولس اللي خدناه النهاردة. مين فينا النهاردة مش نفسه انه يلاقي دي؟ شوف يقول ايه. If you need help, if you in need and help, لو انت محتاج سندة, لو انت مكسور, لو انت محتاج اللي يسندك, if you need help in time, لو عاوز في الوقت اللي محتاج مكسور فيه عايز اللي يسندك. شوف, let us go from up down, let us therefore come boldly to the throne of grace that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. So through his priesthood, now we have an access to go boldly to the throne of mercy. احنا نقدر نقف بثقة أمام كرسي الرحمة. To ask for a grace and to ask for mercy and to ask for a help in time. So let us therefore come boldly to the throne of grace that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. So if we in need of help, if we need grace, if we need mercy, there is no way to come close to the throne of mercy except through the high priest. You have to have faith in him that he is the Son of God. He is the unique, great high priest. And through having grace in him, we can come close to the throne of mercy. And whenever we come in front of the throne of mercy, we can ask for a grace and in a help to come in time. فلندخل بثقة بإيمان بإقرار به إلى كرسي النعمة أو كرسي الرحمة لكي نأخذ رحمة ونجد نعمة وعون في حينه. لإلهنا كل مجد وكرامة من الآن وإلى الأبد. آمين.